What's going on, my lovely Fantasians? You're watching Brutal Ark Mobile. I'm AsianRom3o, and today we're going to run day 5 of Blitz Week. If you want to see my full run, I will post the January link into the description, because today we're only going for the important loot. But without any further ado, let's just roll on in. Today's dungeon blitz is the Jade Pools. It's a medium dungeon, and the loot pool is Tech Scuba Mask, Meg Tech Saddle, Scuba Tank, and Tech Boots. We don't need anything on this run, so we're just going to farm the element today. Maybe a better Tech Boot if we can get one, but I think I've got a pretty high tier anyway. Alright, so what we're going to do, we're just going to head down north, and I think we're going to go for the facility key so we can open up the facility door for the premium. You don't need a key to get to the boss this dungeon, so you can go directly from spawn and straight to the boss. These are Dimetrodons. They're quite fast, guys. I am using a bow, but it's probably best if you sword them if you'd like to. It's just I prefer to use a bow, because that's what I've always done, and for me it's quick and efficient, so it's totally up to you. Probably don't use a shotgun unless you're on a lower mode. That way they're a lot weaker and they kill quite faster, but on brutal you do require some effort in killing your dinos. Coming up to our last wave already. Shouldn't take that long. If you're having trouble in this room, guys, it is a long room. Run the length and train them up behind you and pick them off one by one. Otherwise, just do what I do. Stay in one spot and just trace them and kill them. So now there's an axicle trap that we have to pass. There will be a lot of those in this dungeon, guys, so be prepared to go through a lot of it. I was wondering why it was quite dark, because I don't have my light skin on. If you guys want, you can bring in some torches and drop them at the start of the axicle trap. That way it will light the whole area for you, because that fog can really get you. So up on our left here is the facility key. As I said, guys, you don't need the facility key to get to the boss access. What I do recommend is get the key and then go fight the boss. Save your keys, because once you exit with a dungeon key, it becomes a spare dungeon key for the next dungeon or whenever you decide to use it. So you can potentially hoard up a lot of spare dungeon keys, guys. We're going to go through this axicle trap because there is a premium block behind here, and about 80% of the time you will get a collar, guys. Boom, comfy collar, nice. I haven't really got anything better than, you know, comfy collars, bow tie, or bandanas, guys. But you will get a collar when you can get one. Alright, so I'm going to speed up the video here until we get up past spawn and to the next room, which is our beaver and otter room. Just up ahead now is our room that we're after, Juggernaut, Castoroids and Otter Minions. What I do recommend here guys is not a shotgun, get a bow. I know some of you may not be experienced in using a compound bow, but please do spend some time using it and familiarizing yourself with the drawback of the bow after each shot and whatnot, because once you get used to it, a bow really does, whoa, through the wall already, it does help. And I'm just gonna go up to this pillar here, not that one but one behind me, because he does get stuck. That's a good pillar to remember guys. And then just sword off the minions. I feel so sorry hitting you guys. Sorry, they're so tiny. Beautiful, cute creature. Ooh, you're a... Ooh, that is a beautiful equus. All right, anyways. To our right is our tech structure, so we'll go ahead and go that way. Careful up around this corner, there is a wall trap. And as you see, there's a Diplodocus next to me. Kill them off because when they get spooked, they can run up behind you and force you through the wall, the wall trap. I've died a couple of times that way, those Diplodocuses, evil little things. Now, whether or not you need tech structure, probably skip this one because it is guarded by an axicle. Sorry about the notifications. It is guarded by an axicle trap. And it is only tech structure. So whether or not you're experiencing these traps, I suggest not coming this way. I don't need it, but it's just for the purpose of the video, guys. Tech staircase. Awesome. Definitely do not need tech structure because on my server, the loot drops tech structure enabled, so you can actually find tech blueprints around the island. Oh gosh, all right. I hope you guys had a wonderful day today. Early this morning, me and my little family went out rock climbing and my hands hurt. I can't even make a fist, guys. It hurts. Alright, so now we're just past the beaver room. We're going down to the Barry Onyx room where the facility key is going to be used for the premium. I'm going to start off with a shotgun first, guys, just because. But use your sword in this room. Even though it's half armor, any mode you're playing, a sword will be your best friend. Just like that, sword him down. I'll wait here, he can come to me. Or not, he's taking wide turns. Come here. Oh, gosh. Shotguns will work, guys. I mean, you don't have to take my recommendation, but they are fast and they get up on you quick, so you probably won't be able to shoot. Same goes with the combo, guys. They're just too fast and they come up into you so quick. So sword is the way to go. Barry, where are you going, Barry? Come here for your death. Oh my gosh. It's so annoying when they keep running away from you and you just want to get that kill in. And he's on me. Yep, nah. Oh, what am I doing? Alright, sort out. And that's why you don't use a long-range weapon in a close quarter combat. Oh, come on. Oh! Yeah, I know that was going to happen. My screen was all jittery. But hey, it's not an Ark game unless you crash at least once. And if you do have a smooth run, then Ark's just playing around with you. Only the privilege gets the crash. Not. Ah, and look at that. Ark does love me. It killed off the last Barry while I was offline. You cheeky Ark, you. Oh, I didn't harvest as much meat as I thought. Alright, get rid of Narcs as well. Don't want that. Okay, there's only one loot that I do want to go for here, guys. It's a blueprint chest. And you can get a sword blueprint. And I'm always after a better sword, so please be a sword BP. Nah. Alright, scratch that. Anyways, up here is the facility door, guys. The chest here is a hit and miss. You can get something good, you can get something bad, but most of the time bad. War scone. For me, bad. So it's not worth the dungeon key that you can save back, guys. From here on, we are going to jet around to the featured loot. Be careful of this war trap, of course. And there will be one ice jump to get to the featured. So make sure you bring wings. And this is the time we pray for something good. Prim Meg Tech Saddle. That's good if you don't have a primitive Megalodon Tech Saddle. But I've already got a whole bunch of those. So I'm not hunting them down anymore. So for me, not worth coming down for that featured at all. But there you go, guys. There's the featured. Now we have that out of the way. We will go... Where are we going? We're going to go head back past the dungeon key, just up a little, and go to the rhino room. So bear with me and I will speed up this section of the video. There will be an Axicle Trap and a War Trap that you do have to pass to go towards the boss battle, guys. So we'll get this one out of the way. And yes, there's a water room. Totally forgot about that. Up around this corner is the War Trap. Don't get caught out by this one. I have many times because it's just so close to the corner and it's easy to just get lost in your dungeon running and get squished. Alright. So, this rhino room, guys, for some reason, it is one of, besides the last dungeon, it is a tough rhino room. I don't know why, but they hit you hard. And there's nothing to really get them stuck on besides two pillars. Get out of the way. I mean, it'll slow them down, but not entirely. So just use your shotgun, use your bow, and you might be able to get one or two shots off before you reach the end of the room, and then you'll have to, yeah, run to the other side, guys. But take your time here, and do not hang it. Don't hang on the side of the walls if you can avoid it. Run the length at the center of the room, up and down, because they will glitch you out and they can get you stuck for a long time, and you just might be there losing health and then you'll end up dying, guys. Talking from experience. See, the pillar stops them for a little while, but I mean, enough to get two shots off, but yeah, not worth sticking them. Just run the middle of the room. Bodies are piling up very quick now. He's nearly dead, got 600 on him. There was two behind me, so I took off. It's always good to know that if there's three spawning and you only see one or two on the screen, the other one's behind you. You don't want to get caught out by the one behind you. Ugh. Come on. Last wave. It might seem like it takes forever, guys, but if you do the room right, it will go quite fast. Just take your time. Oh, I probably allow two or three hits getting nudged before I run away, because I don't want to get smashed into the wall, because they can hit you out of it, out of the map. Run, please. Come on. This is the last room before the boss, guys. Awesome. Done. Let's just suss out our armor quickly. Nah, we'll keep it as it is, because the boss is jellyfish, so it doesn't matter. I'll keep my other set fresh. So if you made it this far, guys, well done. Last axicle trap to do, you have a premium after this. Whatever you do, don't die here, because you'll feel very, very upset if you do. Anything but a gnome and paver. Yo-yo, awesome. Yo. Okay, I can live with a yo-yo. Alrighty, guys. Just put this on and then we're going to head straight on into the boss. Come on. There we go. Straight forward, guys. The best thing to do is use your bow, and once you split him once, you're free to sword him. If I can get a hit on in. One of the most easiest bosses, guys. Now they're split, you can feel free to sword if you want. Up to you, guys. Oh, why would it not let me shoot any bows? I dislike Ark when it does that. Come here. The only time you can stim yourself, guys, is once you get shocked. So if you find that your top paw is rising, get hit on purpose and then spam your stims or your heals during that time. Because that's the only time you can heal and stim. It's when you get shocked. You should be alright. Swing away. Come on. Easy peasy Roman easy. Alright, guys. This run could not have gone any better. Only had one crash, which was really good. But anyways, guys, thank you so much if you tuned in for day 5 of Blitz Week. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. I will see you tomorrow for day 6. Other than that, happy farming. I'll see you next time. Peace.